The Fautik Bayou area has lost 63 acres of marshland due to saltwater intrusion. The bull shark demonstrates the importance of getting enough minerals in her diet. Sound travels 4.5 times faster in water, a fact beneficial to both hunter and prey. Mutagen 23 is certainly heating up the evolutionary arms race. A clock would hardly be the strangest thing ever retrieved from a crocodile's mouth.
it makes you feel better, I ate the heck out of some crockpot alligator kielbasa bites earlier. According to the county administrator, Chuck Hucklebridge, the lack of effectiveness of piecemeal technocratic solutions here can only be solved with more piecemeal technocratic solutions. Groupers are capable of absorbing extreme amounts of water in their attempts to suck up prey. Thank you. catfish proves no match for the savage and relentless fury of the shark. What we witness beneath the waves is more incredible than what we can imagine. Thank you. Someone should have taken a gun safety class. The capacious rover is always swimming, searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait. Predatory scavenger is often quite content to dine on whatever wastes fall to the ocean floor. spite of their reputations as wrestlers, alligators haven't mastered the nuances of scientific holds like the figure four. The shark uses lipids from high-fat fare like this to help fuel her reign of terror. Remember, if you find yourself hard aground, the best thing to do is stay with your canoe and die the death of an honorable seaman. Not really a gourmand, the bull shark will eat just about anything. While adorable, these soft stuff mascots don't provide much in the way of nutritional value. Gluttonous trooper eats fish, octopi, and crustaceans.